21. Now, North Dakota DMVs are getting back to a little bit of normalcy. Starting Monday, departments across the state will resume in-person driver's license services during regular hours as a part of North Dakota Department of Transportation's Smart Restart Plan. You must schedule an appointment either over the phone or through the new online process. KX News spoke with one of the DMV managers who says she's happy to be getting back into the swing of things.
We're excited about it because it's been a little bit frustrating with the back and forth over the phones, and you know, I know it's been frustrating for our customers too, so everybody here is really excited to get people in the office and get everything taken care of.
Now, the DOT says a mask will be provided for you if you don't have one when you visit the DMV. Depression may be far